After walking all over the fair, we finally came to the farm at Cal Expo. And here they have a great display showing us drip irrigation in a lovely herb garden. It looks like these are grown for a food bank. It says last year over 8,000 pounds of produce were donated to local food banks. Some big fat bees too. These almost look like fake plastic grapes you see at an Italian chain store restaurant. And I wish my garden looked this good.